Hello, and welcome to another PowerDefense instructional video. PowerDefense is Eaton's line of molded case circuit breakers that range from 15 to 2500 amps across six frames. Today we're talking about the PowerDefense Frame 3.
This circuit breaker can protect a continuous current of 45 amps up to 600 amps. It offers up to 100 KIC interruption and is globally rated. Frame 3 can be configured with either a thermomagnetic trip unit or one of Eaton's state-of-the-art PXR electronic trip units that can provide ground fault protection, setting programmability, and internal metering. It features through-cover accessories, offers a 100% rated current option, and can be configured with communication.
Let's take a look at these step-by-step instructions for today's demonstration.
To install the PD3 direct mount rotary handle mechanism, the breaker must be in the off position. Before installing the mechanism, remove the two lower screws on the breaker's secondary cover. You can dispose of the screws if the handle is a permanent mount. The direct rotary handle mechanism is available with the lock options shown on the screen and with either the standard black and gray handle or emergency red and yellow. To mount the mechanism on the face of the breaker, make sure the handle is in the off position. Then fasten the four mounting screws to the breaker as shown. Next, test the functionality of the handle by turning the breaker on and off. You should hear the breaker operating. Then, leave the breaker in the on position and press the push to trip button to confirm the handle moves to trip position. Once tripped, use the handle to reset the breaker before it can be turned back to the on position. Installation is now complete.
Thanks again for watching. We hope this instructional video was helpful.
For additional instructional videos, 3D drawings, tech data sheets, catalog information, and more, visit our website at eaton.com/powerdefense.